What's up, everybody? I am back. It's Friday. And there is a MARCIN video that I have been requested to check out. So I will be doing that in a moment. The song is Heart-Shaped Box. My best guess, based on knowing the name of the song, is that it's a Nirvana cover. We'll get into it in just a second. Before I do a couple things, as always, please remember, I'm not a professional. I'm not a guitar teacher. I just enjoy doing this. So please don't expect me to get too into the details on, you know, various elements of the song. And don't be a dick. I try to be thoughtful. I try to be respectful when I do these. I try to find the good in the song. So whether or not you agree with my opinion, let's at least try to keep it fairly civil in the comments. With that out of the way, let's get into it. This is Heart-Shaped Box by MARCIN. Two things. I guess more than two things, but two things to start with. One, obviously MARCIN did a great job. It's fun to see him playing multiple instruments, right? I talked about it in my last video, see him playing the bass, see a little bit of drums. Obviously, you know, he's a guitar guy first. But if you can play guitar, pretty much you can play bass. And then drumming, you know, that's a different skill set. So it's cool that he has expanded a little bit in his musicianship. I'm going to make a confession here. That may not be popular. I don't like Nirvana. I never have. I didn't grow up listening to Nirvana. I grew up hearing them on the radio when I was hoping to listen to other things, right? Like, I've heard Heart-Shaped Box 100 times. And I just, I didn't like Kurt Cobain. I don't like Dave Grohl. I don't like the Foo Fighters. I understand that puts me in very, you know, unique territory because they're both huge groups, very influential groups, very popular groups. And I don't say this just to be obstinate or to be one of the cool kids that doesn't like what everybody likes. I just don't really care about Nirvana at all. I don't care about the Smiths at all. Right? I understand and value the contributions made by these groups to push music forward. But I don't enjoy listening to them. Now, MARCIN did a great job. For one thing, I didn't have to listen to Kurt Cobain. Again, I understand. This is sort of a divisive opinion that I have. I don't really like listening to Kurt Cobain at all. Like, I don't like the sound of grunge music. It's not interesting to me. And I didn't like Kurt Cobain's vocals. I understand. I am in the minority, and everybody is welcome to continue to like Nirvana, Kurt Cobain, Foo Fighters, etc. I am not saying that you shouldn't, just that I don't. MARCIN made this pretty enjoyable, right? That's the takeaway for me. He took a pretty simple song and juiced it. Right, got creative with it, played around with the fingering and adding in runs and stuff, made the guitar much more interesting and engaging. I'm all for that, and I'm also happy that we didn't have to have the vocals over the top, because that would have, to me, detracted from this. So as far as it goes, I think he did a great job reworking this piece to be for him, right, to play it in his style. I don't know. I mean, I did enjoy this, right? Just because I don't like Nirvana doesn't mean I can't enjoy a cover, particularly an interpolation. As far as stuff from the album goes, I still probably put this lower. Classical Dragon is really good. I killed it. Right, Guitar's Dead, I Killed It. That's good. I was hesitant because of the Nirvana of it all. But he's a special talent. And this was better than I didn't ever think it was not going to be well executed, right? Just, was I going to enjoy it? And I did enjoy this one. I don't have much more to say. I mean, you guys know he's a genius, probably, in terms of guitar, in terms of feel for the piece. We don't need to wax lyrical about it. I'm gonna wrap it up here. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good day. Stay safe out there. Be good to each other. Drink lots of water. And don't talk to cops.